I know you've been hearing this your whole life. Dibs on Bowser.
I've never heard that in my life. Fine.
I know.
I'll get to be Luigi.
Oh no, my arch nemesis, the Green Mario. Isn't that normally how it works? That one seems to handle well, and it's got a good balance overall. So, the drift is crappy, though. That's got good speed, but shitty acceleration. Bad handling. The bike is the most balanced. Okay, then.
Yeah, I'm going with this. Auto.
Automatic, yes.
I would not know. Okay, so we...
Okay, are we doing the...
Well, we got our asses handed to us on the flower cup, so we didn't unlock anything new.
Well, do we want to do the flower cup again?
We can do the flower cup again, or we can do the shell cup. Shell cups might be easier.
Yeah, let's do the shell cup.
Okay. Peach Beach.
Peach Beach. Sweet. You have control.
Yeah. Which means I probably should push the button.
I'm just a blue ghost. I'm a boo ghost.
You're a boo ghost?
I'm a boo ghost. I'll hide my eyes if you look at me.
Wow. Just wow.
He just looks so out of place on top of that bike.
Acceleration to start.
Okay, the acceleration's decent. The handling's okay. I'm very heavy, so the grass doesn't seem to be as much of an issue.
Yeah, well, off-road is something you need to look at, too.
Hey, I'm in third place.
I'm in... the hell and I'm behind. Why is it the first... always do awesome on the first cup.
The first one? It's a one!
Yeah, you always do awesome on the first race, and you suck at every other one.
I don't know how that do. Why are you coming after me? I am your king! I am king of all things monster in this realm.
You're actually ahead of me.
Yes, by more than I am comfortable.
Yeah.
Hey, Donkey Kong. Well, first off, get rid of Yoshi. Hey, Donkey Kong.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, dang it. Yoshi got ahead of me.
We are on our third lap, and I am fucking
Yoshi
ninth.
Took my power up.
Oh, that sucks.
Damn it, Yoshi. I'm getting inked. I don't want to be inked.
I got powed.
We all got powed. Don't come at me, bros. I'm not even paying attention to my place anymore.
Awesome, I got power up.
Damn grass. I got shrunked and inked.
Whoops.
Boop, boop, and boop.
I got third.
I got fifth. Because someone douched me over at the last second.
I didn't mean to ink you.
Larry, throw up a Liz wins.
Okay, moving on. Next race.
I'm gonna have fun doing the animation for the introduction for this versus, this versus thing.
Yoshi Falls.
Yoshi Falls.
From DS.
Sweet, my thumb is still stiff as shit.
Your fingers are still pretty colors too.
I decided to wrap my wrist instead of leave it in the brace because my thumb needed it more than my wrist did. My thumb is super stiff, and I want to be sure that I can still work for a little bit today.
Yeah.
I'm I'm illustrating a book. I'll link it in the description. We'll send you to the book that I'm illustrating. It's kind of a fetish novel, not gonna lie. Ah! So, go with care. Tread soft waters. Ah! But yeah, it's I get like 40% of the proceeds.
You're in second place.
I am in second place. What? I'm just paying attention to the road.
When you don't pay that much attention is when you win.
Because I'm paying attention to the road now. I see everything that's going on and my driving is improving.
Yeah. When you talk about random shit instead of...
I'm still talking about random shit.
Yeah, when you don't pay that much attention to the game is when you start winning.
So, essentially, just keep talking about random shit.
Yeah.
Okay, as I've said before, we have a Jeep now that's really good on long trips. And, I don't believe I've mentioned on the channel yet, but we actually named my Jeep.
Yes, yes we did.
We named her Sweetie Belle. Larry, go ahead and throw up her namesake. We named her after this My Little Pony character because it reminded me the most. My Jeep's personality reminded me the most of her.
Yeah.
The name just slipped out of my mouth one day.
I got seventh.
I got first. I don't know how. I was talking bullshit the whole time.
When you talk bullshit, I suck and you win.
You need to pay attention to the game.
I have no idea what's going on.
That's weird.
That's really fucking weird.
It's the second one I've got a high level on.
In a row. Yeah.
Maybe I'm just... What? No.
Yeah, that's not what I wanted
to know. SNES Ghost Valley, I think, is where we're at.
Yeah. We are...
Jeeps.
I don't like ghosts in this game.
They go blah, 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 blah.
No, I wish.
They're booze, and they hide when you look at them.
Yeah, and they damage you severely when you run into them.
Oh, I bet. Yay!
Hey, it didn't spin out.
Cool.
Oh, by the way, this is an easy fall off the edge level.
Which is why I looked at weight. Yeep. Boop. 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 Please tell me I booped somebody! Well, that happened. Aha! I'm invincible!
Oh, fuck! I just ran off the edge.
Yep, I saw that. Well, I didn't actually see it, but more like heard it, but I'm a Bullet Bill for a bit. There goes Yoshi. Hi, Koopa. Let your boss win. I'm your boss. Damn it. Damn it.
Well, I'm intense. I got shrunken.
I shrank-ted.
Shrunk.
Hey, if you can get away with shrunken in your sentence, then I can get away with shrinked in mine, okay?
I made
it
to second place. I got second place.
I know, and I had to... I started talking shit towards the end, and it put me in fifth.
Yeah! That's hilarious. Okay. Moving on.
We're not even gonna wonder how even. Okay. I'm beating you overall.
You're beating me. You're in third and I'm in fourth. Holy shit. That's interesting. No.
Next race.
Next race.
Maybe we can fit one more in.
Yeah, we can do one more.
Sweet. Let's do this thing. Let's place.
Yeah.
The Mario 64 Raceway.
Oh, God.
Oh, I can tell the story about the Wiimote, finally. We picked these up at pawn shops, and...
Yours came from a pawn shop.
Mine came from pawn shops. They're both black Nyko brand Wii remotes. We found the Wii remote at one pawn shop, and the nunchuck, the same brand, same color nunchuck, at the other one.
Yeah.
So I got a complete black Nyko brand set from two different pawn shops.
And
we
did not.
For less than $5.
Yeah, for less than $5 total.
Yeah. It's freaking sweet. It's what it is. We also found an NES for like $19.99 and a Super Nintendo for about $29.99. So we're going to try and round out our collection a little bit more once we get a bit more of an income.
Yeah. I have Rock Candy. Rock Candy? It's a Nyko blue. It's blue.
Yeah, the Nykos are essentially the store brand of the Wii remotes, but they're inexpensive and they work.
They're inexpensive and they work, and mine's a pretty blue.
And we actually somehow found a Wii nunchuck that went with it.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, buggerdy.
Throwing a shell.
You...
Sorry.
Yeah. I was in like second.
I wasn't
now
aiming.
Now I'm in seventh.
I wasn't aiming. That's my problem, remember?
Is that you don't aim?
When I aim, I get worse.
Yeah, don't aim, sweetheart.
I'm not aiming. That's why I hit you. I wasn't aiming. Okay, blue shell. Whoever's in first is gonna get it. Sweet.
I'm in eighth now.
I'm in second. Hey, Donkey Kong. Hey, Donkey Kong. Baby Mario! Hey, back up off my grill!
That's okay, I think I'm gonna pass. Yep, I passed Toad.
Ah!
Seventh.
Oh, you just passed me. Damn it, Waluigi! You immortal bastard! Oh, that was Wario, not Waluigi.
I'm...
Bye, Mario. Hey, Wario. Bye, Wario. I'm playing a little dirty.
I'm in first.
Bye, Mario. I'm in fourth.
Yeah, I'm in first.
Yep!
Oh, second, because Peach is a little cow.
Oop. Bob-omb! Help me! Bob-omb!
Yay, I'm in first!
Bye, guys!
Ooh! Ooh.
And I'm in... fourth!
Yay.
We might both place!
We might, yeah. Oh, yeah.
We might. We are third and fourth. I think we placed.
You placed
in the top three. I placed in the top five.
Yeah.
I think that's high five worthy. Yeah. Larry, animate that.
Yay! You got third place.
You did. I got fourth. You got third place, which is awesome. And
Yay.
We'll see you in the next one,
Bye-bye.
Where we will probably do better.
Oh, hopefully.
Alright. Bye-bye, guys. Fuck you and your dancing trees.